Cigarette smoking among American young people is at historic lows, but the number of children using electronic cigarettes has increased. And since newer devices look like computer thumb drives, it's harder for educators to detect them. That has led to worries about e-cigarettes in schools.
20.8% of high school students and 4.9% of middle school students, over 3.6 million kids, were current e-cigarette users in 2018. From 2017 to 2018, e-cigarette use increased by an alarming 78% for high schoolers and 48% for middle schoolers. I don't recall any fad, legal or illegal, catching on in this way.
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad.
Ben Thompson, the principal of Jonathan Law High School, opens what he calls his vaping drawer.
These are some of the items that we confiscated this week.
The items are all e-cigarettes.
No, things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy.
What's happening is young non-smokers are turning potentially into smokers using this as a gateway.
It's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy.
It's a lot easier than smoking a cigarette or drinking. People do it in class all the time, and kids like that it's sneaky and that they're getting away with it, because it gives you that, like, rebellion.
One, Juul appeals to underage kids, especially through its fruity flavors. Two, Juuling leads kids to cigarette use. Three, the high nicotine content makes Juuling highly addictive regardless of age. And four, we don't actually know what long-term health effects Juul will have yet.
I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value.
But e-cigs have become an almost ubiquitous and dangerous trend among teens. The disturbing and accelerating trajectory of use we're seeing in youth and the resulting path to addiction must end. FDA will not tolerate a whole generation of young people becoming addicted to nicotine as a trade-off for enabling adults to have unfettered access to these same products.
What I've
seen. The world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad.
From our perspective, this is not about getting adults to stop smoking, the Massachusetts Attorney General Mara Healy said in an interview. This is about getting kids to start vaping and make money and have them as customers for life.
I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!
I'm not going to take it anymore! I'm mad as hell, and I'm not
going to
take it anymore!
I'm mad as hell, and I'm not
going to
take it anymore!
I'm not going to take it anymore!